Hello, I'm here for round three of the draft, and I'm on the play. This hand is fantastic. We'll finally get to see, like an ideal black-green start with Satyr Wayfinder and Roaring Primordox to go off. Fugitive Wizard. Man, a deck that's 2-0 with Fugitive Wizard must be fantastic. There's maybe an Obelisk of Erd or Military Intelligence in my future. Or there's a third option in that my opponent's just playing Fugitive Wizard. Gonna play Satyr Wayfinder this turn. Because I plan on playing the Primordox next turn. And I want to have a good creature to return. Or not a good creature, but a creature that synergizes to return. Okay, Coral Barrier, that card's good. Yeah, I could play the Primordox and just start to get value. Or I could just play the Accursed Spirit. I think I'm gonna play the Spirit for now. The Primordox just puts me in a lock where I have to recast a creature every turn. So I'd rather get the Spirit into play first, free up my mana. And then do the Primordox. Okay, my opponent's on mono blue so far. I normally just assume my opponent's deck is not very good, but my opponent is 2-0. My deck is working perfectly so far. But my opponent's deck shows why cards like Child of Night are so bad. In this set, just think about it versus Coral Barrier. Why in the world would my opponent kill Runeclaw Barrier instead of a Cursed Spirit? It just makes no sense. Oh, I clicked through too fast there, but I probably should have cast the Living Totem pre-combat. Yeah, that was just a big mistake. There should be a plus one counter on one of my creatures. Satyr Wayfinder and Roaring Primordox is just so good. Okay, I'll put a counter on the Accursed Spirit. Paragon, okay. It's beginning of an explanation. I'll return the Living Totem once again. Ooh, Sign of Blood is nice. Maybe I can Sign of Blood my opponent's face. Yeah, so my opponent is actually getting an extra turn because I missed casting the totem last turn. I missed a point of damage. Hopefully that does not come back to bite me. Okay, my opponent's down to three. Play the stupid Child of Night, that is nothing. Ooh, Scuttling Doom Engine. I have 19 cards left. Sure, I'll return the Satyr Wayfinder. Okay, I'll select a forest. And I'm just gonna flesh to dust the Scuttling Doom Engine. Don't really mind taking 6 damage. Okay, and I have one game one. So far, this draft is going just swell. Okay, against a mono blue deck, Plummet is probably good. Festergloom also might be good if he has a bunch of small creatures. Maybe just Mind Rot. If there's a big bomb like Scuttling Doom Engine or Boon Weaver Giant that you don't have a good answer to, Mind Rot is sometimes an answer. Typhoid Rats seem pretty bad. Can probably cut at least one. Child of Night seem terrible. Accursed Spirit is excellent. We've won a lot of games because of this card. All right, let's just get two Typhoid Rats. And only bringing one mind rot.